represent the darker side, darker side, side. That's where I reside, I reside, side. Yo, I represent the darker side.
Hey, yo, yo, hey, yo, what up, sport? Hey, man, welcome back to Hood Rock Entertainment, bro. You already know what's up. I'm your boy, Rock One. Hey, yo, if this is your first time visiting my channel, bro, you already know what to do, man. Hit the subscribe button, click up, squad up, tap, and whatever you want to call it. Go ahead and do that. Bro, this one just dropped, so no one actually sent this in, bro. You might have, but I just missed it. You know what I mean? I haven't even checked the comment section, bro. This is my first reaction for the day. I haven't even checked the comments. I just opened YouTube, bro, and I saw this sitting there, and I thought, what the fuck? Joey AK, she know I gotta jump all over that shit, bro. Joey AK and Frenna. So, bro, this dude here, bro. This dude and what's his name? Yaga Yaga. Bro, these two dudes, that dude and Joey AK, bro. These two dudes are my favorite fucking, they're my favorite artists from the Netherlands, bro. Only because I love my drill shit. But I love my, you know, the classic, like, gangster rap, street rap, bro. And these two dudes, they're kind of a mix of both, I think, bro. Like, do you know what I mean? I love the style, love the flows, bro. I love the Dutch language on their drill shit, too, bro. It's a real grimy shit. And I think Frenna, I'm pretty sure Frenna is a drill rapper. I'm pretty sure he is, bro. I'm sure he's a drill rapper anyway, bro. So, yo, let's get into this, bro. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss the drop. And I paint houses. Yo, if you're watching, my nigga, I'm going to tap into that other one that you sent in too, bro. I see you in the comment section, bro. I see you dropping it all over all the fucking videos I react to, bro. So, yo, the one that you requested's coming, my nigga. I just jumped on this because it was new and I saw it. So, you know what's up, bro. So, yo, let's get into this, bro. Does it, what does it translate to in English? Don't make it seem or something like that, bro. I don't know, but let's do this, you know, I hope this is dope. Bro, go check my channel out too, bro. The Dutch playlist is, bro. The Dutch playlist is over 100 reactions in there now, I think.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Baby set. Ben al jullie mannetjes set. Als mannen nu claimen te bleeden voor fam. Nou kiezen ze fame of guap. Ben er meteen getrapt. Fucker die car die je leent voor de dag. Fucker je chain in je watch. Zeg wat is dat als je moeder nog woont in een hut.
But you see what I mean? Like, it's kind of drill. It's a mix of drill and street rap, bro. Modern day street rap. And that OG drill shit, bro. This dude, Yeager Yeager's like that too. He reminds me of like the mix of the real street drill niggas and the fucking and the real classic street rap type shit, bro. Like, for real. Oh, run that, bro. My bad, bro. Run that.
Fuck the car die je leent voor de dag. Fuck your chain and your watch. Zeg wat is dat als je moeder nog woont in een hut? Man, zijn goofy, goofy, stupid. Mannen zijn blut, denk aan safe retire. Strip om rug in mijn zaak, man, wat is een blut? Ken die tijd voor rennen van bus. Nu veel schijt aan missen van flip. Vrij budget en opgelucht, dus damn it, neem een diepe zucht. Ben mooi van een zieke klus, ik heb iets voor jou en mijn lieve zus.
God damn. Yo, hold on. Bro, what the fuck? This is dope as fuck. Bro, this is probably my favorite song from him. We're not even a minute into this motherfucker. Look, see, go check my channel out. I think I've reacted to maybe, I don't know, 6 or 7 songs from this cat, bro. This is going to be the best one so far, my nigga. Only because, like I said, to mix a real heavy street rap, some real dope drill, and the vibes, bro. Like, the vibes, you know what I mean? I'm here for all this shit. Listen to that bass part. This nigga flossing on this video, bro. He balling out. Low key balling out, bro. Looking fresh, looking clean. Deze beurs gaat pijn doen als ze eerst vonden dat we slecht waren. Ik heb money zijn als echt paarden. Ik heb money zijn als. Yeah. Ik geef fuck wat ze vinden van mij. Ooh. Laat het niet lijken dat iemand me treit. Nee, de eerste en de beste die worden bedijt. Yeah. Ik ben de beste en dat is een feit. Yeah. Ben jullie zat? Ben al jullie rappertjes zat? Ik word nooit lekker gecatcht en niet zo graag wat ik never aan hecht. Maakte wat millies op millies, was nooit mijn bedoeling die mannen te kwet. Laat het niet lijken dat mannen me testen, nee maar, laat het niet. Lijken dat kwet. Laat het niet lijken dat mannen me testen. You got that Cuban link? You got that Cuban link chain going on? The big one? That big one's the big Cuban? Oh, she's boiling out, bro. He got the Dolce & Gabbana. The Dolce & Gabbana glasses? Yeah, nigga, he low-key boiling out. Look at the diamonds around his wrist. Yo, he on that low-key flossing shit this far. Maakt wat millies op millies, was nooit maar de doeling die mannen te kwet. Laat het niet lijken dat mannen me testen in me. Laat het niet lijken dat. 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 Laat het niet lijken dat die mannen me willen testen. Ay, die mannen laten het lijken. Die mannen deed dat mij die. Ik weet nog goed hoe ik die. That's right, I forgot. That's right, Zone 6. Yo, shout out Zone 6. I keep forgetting, bro. This nigga, yeah, there's a few of these cats that I've been reacting to that are from Zone 6, bro. Yo, I forgot about that. Yo, represent, bro. Mad love. Ik zie dat je spent op die hoes, maar wij hebben andere prioriteiten. Je kan niet kijken om dingen rappen als we praten over feiten. Yo, that's right. I forgot the video. From the last Joey AK track I did, bro, the video was dope as fuck. They were balling out in the jewelers, bro. They're at the jewelers, fucking bro. I just recognized that AK chain. The AK chain, bro. That reminds me, the chains that this nigga's wearing ain't even half the fucking chains he's got, bro. They're not even the chains from the video that he was on last time, bro. And then you had this other nigga in the background, bro, that was rocking the big fucking pendants and shit. Like I said, bro, tap into the Netherlands. They're doing it over there, low key, bro. Stop sleeping on these niggas, my G. For real. Yo. Ik wil 10M in de safe. Ja, ik blijf opslaan. Twee die mannen die zijn niet meer safe, nigga. Worden gegeten, maar geen dinner. Ik ben geen winner. Ay, geen winner. We gaan je rijden net de Cadillac. Laat het niet lijken, want zo komen lijken. Ik fok mijn knie, die man is gek. Die is fire. Moet je echt sparen. Deze first gaat. Ja, this nigga is fire, bro. Yo, fuck with this shit. Heavy, bro. Keep singing this banging shit into me, bro. Yeah, baby zat. Ik ben al die mannetjes zat. Ik kan niet mengen met die mannen, daar die mannen die zijn met de ops. Ey, baby zat. Ik ben al die mannetjes zat. Ik zag ze laten niet lijken, die mannen ontwijken, we zoeken ze op. Oh, fire. This nigga is dope. This nigga is dope, bro. You see why I fuck with this shit? You see why I tap into fucking... You see why I tap into the Netherlands, bro? This is the kind of shit you get, bro. Facts, you never know. Bro, when you tap into the Netherlands, If you haven't tapped into Netherlands before, bro, you'd be surprised at what you tap into because you just don't know what you're going to get. You might get some drill. You might get some fucking, you might get some heavy street shit. You might even get some vibes, bro. I'm not used to hearing the vibey shit from the Dutch because they always come heavy with that grimy ass shit, you know what I mean? Bro, I've even heard a couple of club bangers from the Dutch, which is rare. They're usually all over the drill shit, you know what I mean? But anyway, bro, that was Joey AK and Frenna. Dope shit, bro. My favorite song from Joey AK so far, bro. So, yo, I'm glad I tapped in today. Y'all niggas know what to do. Run the numbers up on this, bro. Hit that like button. Join the squad too, bro. Like I said, I bring nothing but that fire shit, bro. Nothing but that dope shit. Just like this, bro. You don't even have to request that shit. I know good shit when I see it, my nigga. Alright? Yo, man. Click up. Get someone else to come over and click up too, bro. Tell someone about the channel. FaceTime someone. Messenger. However the fuck it is you contact your niggas. Get them to come on over, bro. Alright? Alright, man. I'll see you in the comment section. Stay safe. Stay dangerous. And I'm out. Peace.